Marshall, Mason, and Vivian, this morning I asked you, what did the coronavirus say to the human race? And now I'm going to give you the answer.